We're another day closer to the Outback Bowl, finally kicking off. Pat Principe is in Tampa with the Lions, and as he shows us, it's a bittersweet countdown for one Susquehanna Valley Nittany Lion.
Mike, Penn State getting in their final full-scale workout before the Outback Bowl here at Tampa Jesuit High School. It's going to be a big game for all the seniors playing in this one, but it's very, very special for one in particular, Manheim Central grad and Penn State wide receiver Graham Zug.
It's kind of special just because this is where I started my first bowl game, and now it's my last bowl game. It's at the same place. Familiar with the bowl game, the committee. They do a great job here, so it's kind of special to me.
Zug's entire family is down here, and we're going to meet up with them at the Penn State pep rally on Friday. It's the end of an era, the last Zug to go through Penn State. All right, coming up at 6, more from Penn State practice, and the Penn State football players talk about why they feel this game is a chance to atone for what has been, in many people's eyes, a disappointing season. We're with the Nittany Lions at the Outback Bowl.